Bilateral issues are bilateral issues. We said, we signed, not only signed, but voted on the so-called declaration on European accession, that we will not act in the same way in which some other countries acted when Croatia was entering the European Union, blocking them because they wanted to resolve some bilateral issues. We will just insist on something that's, I think, completely on which everybody else will insist, because this is a sort of self-understood within this process, and this is that the same standards and same criteria are used for everybody. So the same criteria that were used for Croatia, or that were used before that for the other East European countries, are used for all the other members. We will not use that to either force or resolve some issues that have nothing to do with the European Union, only the ones that have to do with meeting the standards. The ones that are our bilateral issues, we are completely capable of resolving bilaterally. And as far as Seselj is concerned, it wasn't up to Serbia that he was let out of prison, and I would, my only reaction to Serbia as far as Seselj is concerned is my condolences.